Hello kids, how are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe at your home. Myself Chitali Arora from Shiv Jyoti Educational Group of Kota. So kids, in the previous class we have already learnt about sounds of I and O. So today we will do revision related to sounds of U. Sounds of U. So take out your hollyhock book. Come to page number 8. Mention the date and classwork at the top. So kids, let's start reading. Read aloud. So kids, you have to read with me loudly, okay? So tell me, what is this? This is bus. B-U-S. Sound of B is B. Sound of U-S is us. So it will becomes bus. Now tell me, what is this? This is hut. This is hut. Sound of H is H. Sound of UT is hut. So it will becomes hut. Okay? Now tell me, what is this? He is a man. He is running. So what is the spelling of run? R-U-N. Run. Sound of R is R. Sound of UN is UN. So it will become run. Now C-U-T. Cut. Sound of C is C. Sound of UT is UT. So it will become cut. Now what is this? Tell me. This is cup. This is cup. C-U-P, cup. Sound of C is C. Sound of U-P is up. So it will become cup. Now what is this? This is of blue color. Tell me kids. This is tub. T-U-B, tub. Sound of T is T. Sound of U-B is up. So it will become tub. Now let's read some words. J-U-G, jug. J-U-G, jug. H-U-T, hut. H-U-T, hut. So kids, this is J-U-G, jug. And this one is M-U-G, mug. Sound of U-G is same here. That is ug. Okay? Now here, H-U-T, hut. N-U-T, nut. Again kids, sound is same. Okay, sound of U-T is ut. So it is H-U-T. H-U-T, hut. This is N-U-T, nut. Now tell me, what is this? S-U-N, sun. This is G-U-N, gun. Sun, gun. Sound of S is S. Sound of UN is UN. So it will become sun. Again kids, sound is same. G-U-N, gun. Okay, sound of G is G. Sound of UN is, I already told you, it's UN. Sun, gun. This is R-U-B, rub. R-U-B, rub. Sound of R is R. Sound of U-B is up. So it will become rub. C-U-B, cub. C-U-B, cub. So kids, here again, sound of U-B is same. That is up. F-U-S-S, fuss. F-U-S-S, fuss. Sound of F is F. Sound of USS is us. So it will become fuss. Now this is P-U-F-F, puff. P-U-F-F, puff. Sound of P is P. Sound of U-F-F is uff. So it will become puff. Now kids, let's see some pictures. Look and say, what is this? This is bag. This is bag. B A G, bag. Now tell me, what is this? Yes, this is a picture of hen. H E N, hen. Okay, kids. Now tell me, what is this? This is bell. This is bell. Spelling of bell is B E L L, bell. Now this one is van. V A N, van. V A N, van. This is pin. P I N, pin. P I N, pin. Now tell me, what is this? It is of brown color. Tell me, kids. Yes, log. L O G, log. This one is cap. C A P, cap. C A P, caps. So kids, we wear cap now. Yes, C A P, cap. Now this one is, tell me kids, this is hat. H A T, hat. What is this? This is ladder. This is ladder. L A D D E R, ladder. This one is tin. This one is tin. What is the spelling of tin? Tell me, kids. T I N. Yes, kids. Tin. This one is well. This one is well. Spelling of well is W E L L. Well. Yes, kids. Tell me, what is this? This one is lid. This one is lid. L I D, lid. Okay, kids. So like this, you have to do reading practice of page number 8 of your Holly Hog book. Till then, take care. Bye bye, everyone.